This demo will show how to collect provenance from Python scripts with noWorkflow. For this demo, we have an experiment that presents precipitation data from BDMEP. During the experiment, the script will first read precipitation data from two files, p13.dat and p14.dat. Then, it will process the data, aggregating precipitation for each month. Finally, it will generate a bar graph in an output file. Without noWorkflow, this experiment can be executed by running Python experiment.py. After the execution, it will generate the out.png file, but it will not capture any provenance. We can use noWorkflow to capture provenance. Let's get back to a clean state. To run noWorkflow, just replace Python by nowrun. In this case, it will be nowrun experiment.py. As we can see, it generates the same results. This execution is called trial. We can list all trials by running nowList. This execution is identified by the trial ID 1. This ID can be used for further analysis. noWorkflow accepts some parameters for nowrun. For instance, if we use -b, as in nowrun-b experiment.py, it will bypass the module dependencies analysis and it will be much faster. However, if we use -etracer, as in nowrun-etracer experiment.py, it will run a tracer to capture dependencies between variables, and it will be slower. By running nowList again, we can see that trial 2 was the fastest, and trial 3 was the slowest. This video covers how to collect provenance with noWorkflow. In the next videos, we will present how to perform provenance analyses.